With the solid coat products, we're doing the insulation structure for the flange quick connected connect adapter. The following procedure guideline replacement standard threaded tanker car bottom outlet valves down leg and cap. Because of the difference in existing arrangements, some of these procedures may not be necessary. Conversely, there may be additional steps that may need to help to perform retrofit. Using appropriate wrench, removing the existing outlet nozzle cap, leave the cap hanging on the attachment chain. Cut the outlet nozzle cap attachment chain as close to the car body as possible, leaving the one link attached to the car body. This link will be used later to adjust the Salco flange quick connect adapters unit. Discard used cap, all the attached appurtenances. Remove existing down leg from the bottom outlet valve. Clean the valve flange with using a wire brush, stiff brush, bristled brush. Very important, sealing surface of the valve flange. Be free of dirt, rust, and scale. If it doesn't have any nicks, cuts, burrs, gouges, etc., any damaged sealing surface may not allow gasket to seat properly. If there are nicks, cuts, and on the valve flange and sealing surface, must be repaired and must be repaired before proceeding. Remove the Salco flange quick connector adapter into unit and packaging. Inspect the gasket inside the unit as well as the flange gasket. And make sure the gaskets are clean. There are no foreign materials on the adapter unit. 6. Bolt the unit tanker car outlet valve tightening. Bolt the unit onto the tanker car outlet valve tightening. Appropriate wrench. Make sure the flange gasket is applied properly. Using the S-cut, provide the unit and attach adapter chain with link of the remaining tanker car as described in step 2. Squeeze the S-hook closed to ensure the chain does not unhook itself. Using the S-hook, provide with the adapter cap, attach the chain into the link of the remaining with the tank car in step 2. If the cap hangs 12 inches less or less from the top of the car, the chain should be shortened. Squeeze the S-hook to ensure the chain does not unhook itself. And that was your instruction, installation instruction for the flange quick connector adapters.